we are underway again here, day number two. Maine and Merrimack once more. Tereshkina, trip there, shot, score! Paige Voigt with a quickly developing play sends that one short side. Her 10th of the season and the senior as the Warriors up one. Now this one snuck up on me here. Just a battle in the corner and then, yep, it was Mateau standing in front of her goaltender. Prebilova on sides this time. Drop pass for Murray and she scores! Excellent triangle offense for Maine. Late reaction from Jackson could tell you that she couldn't see it. Sorensen again through a crowd rebound, score! Megan Fergusson planted firmly in front, swats it home, and Merrimack regains the lead. It's 2-1. Sorensen from the point. And that's textbook hockey right there. Merrimack with a chance at it. Here's Ray with an open net to shoot at. Centering pass for Grant Mentis. Open room ahead of her, gets fished at, scores. That's gonna ice it. Ray to Grant Mentis to the empty net. And that's gonna do it. As this one is about to go final. Final seconds here. Lawler Rink will bleed dry and that's gonna do it. Merrimack Warriors have swept the UMaine Black Bears, and they win this afternoon by a final score of 3-1.